Hey, today I will tell you about the best top antivirus service. After testing a huge number of programs in this category, I found the best option that worked perfectly for me. I have been working with this antivirus for a very long time. In this short video, I'm going to reveal to you 5 very useful secrets that a few people know about, but which make you truly the best in the best antivirus. I will leave a link to the official website under this video. Now, look carefully at the screen.
ESET can block phishing attempts and stop advanced exploits and ransomware. It lacks some of the additional features that antivirus vendors often add to attract customers, such as a VPN or a file shredder. And if you have a lot of computers at home, ESET's detailed pricing system, no kids, few discounts, means it can quickly get expensive. ESET offers 4 security programs, all of which you can try for free for a month. Multi-year subscriptions get half the discount for the second or third year, but ESET doesn't seem to offer the regular discounts other brands do. Antivirus ESET Note 32 entry level performs the basic functions of antivirus. It starts at $40 per year for one computer. Additional installations cost $10 each, up to $80 for 5. Note 32 antivirus protects against phishing attacks, sophisticated exploits, BIOS, UEFI attacks, and scripted instructions. It also has ransomware protection and game mode, which are sometimes reserved for premium antivirus products. Next comes ESET Internet Security, which starts at $50 per year and goes up to $140 per year for 10 devices. Its licenses can apply to Mac computers, Android smartphones and tablets, or even Linux. For Windows computers, ESET Internet Security includes a hard-end browser for banking and online shopping, 2-way firewall and protection against spam, network attacks, and botnets. There are also parental controls, webcam protection, and an anti-theft tracker for laptops. ESET Smart Security Premium starts at $60 per year for one computer and up to $150 for 10 systems. It adds ESET Password Manager and encryption software for protected data, but there is no VPN, file shredder, backup software, or privacy service that rival brands have added to their premium products in recent years to expand their appeal. The 4th option is ESET Multi-Device Security, which is being phased out and no longer sold to new customers, although you can still renew existing subscriptions. Upgraded licenses for 3 years are priced at $70 per year, with an increase to 10 devices at $140 per year. The company allows you to choose between ESET Internet Security or ESET Note 32, but not ESET Smart Security Premium for your Windows computers, as well as the aforementioned offerings for Mac, Android, and Linux. Most other antivirus vendors sell device licenses in packs of 3, 5, 10, or even 15, and you may end up paying more than you need to. ESET avoids this with detailed pricing, but protecting more than 10 systems as for a family can cost a lot more than with other brands. Supported operating systems include Windows 7, 10, OS X, 10.12, Mac OS 11, and Android 4.1, Jelly Bean or later. Linux software supports many major Debian and RPM-based distributions, including Fedora, Red Hat, OpenSUSE, Mandriva, Ubuntu, and various Ubuntu derivatives. ESET does not have customer safety apps for iPhone or iPad. Of course, no iOS app can scan for malware, but many competitors offer web check and phone loss apps. ESET's traditional malware scanner looks for known threats and heuristics, monitors strange behavior such as unexpected file changes. All suspicious data is uploaded to the company's online laboratory for further analysis. You can refuse to download files without losing protection. Malware updates are sent multiple times a day to 110 million ESET customers and business customers. Specific ESET protections include blocking a single extensible PC firmware interface that controls the boot sequence. ESET Heaps can block fireless malware. Meanwhile, the script scanner program works with the Microsoft Anti-Malware Scan interface to detect hidden script. The level of protection can be adjusted using a number of switches for defenses such as memory scanners and exploits. There is no quick scan option here, but you can start a full scan with two clicks from the main screen. It is a very fast scan because it only checks running processes, memory and new files. You can right-click the file in Windows Explorer to scan it, and ESET will prompt you to scan any connected USB storage device. If malware fails, boot the ESET SIS Rescue Live Disk, place it on a USB or DVD drive and boot from it to scan and clean up hard drives. ESET's anti-malware technology, which is used in all of its Windows antivirus software, does not perform as well as in lab tests as some other brands. In three rounds of tests conducted every 2 months by the German AV Test Lab from March to August 2020, ESET detected 100% of unknown widespread malware, just like any other antivirus brand we consider. But half the time, it failed to detect all previously invisible zero-day malware. ESET performed well in tests conducted from January to March 2020 by the London-based SE Labs, blocking all malware but receiving a few false positives. In SE Labs tests in October to December 2019, it did not perform well, allowing two malware programs to infect the test machine. The program also includes a social media scanner that looks for dangerous links on Twitter if you're using the Chrome browser. ESET Internet Security adds scanning for email attachments and parental control software can filter unwanted websites and schedule browsing times. Internet Security and Smart Security Premium include banking and payment protection, a browser extension that works with Internet Explorer, Firefox, Chrome, and Opera, but not Microsoft Edge. The connected home monitor in ESET Internet Security and ESET Smart Security Premium shows what is on your network, be it a computer, digital thermostat, or webcam. Warns about weak passwords and scans routers for old firmware. To measure the performance impact of ESET, I used my own benchmark test that compares 20,000 names and addresses in an Excel spreadsheet. Before I installed ESET, the T470 took 8 seconds to complete the testing task. This completion time increased to 8.4 seconds after installing Smart Security Premium, which indicates a 5% decrease in background performance, one of the lowest rates I've seen in a while. During the scan, ESET's detection engine works surprisingly easily, allowing the processor to complete an Excel task in 9.8 seconds. That's a 22.5% drop in performance, one of the lowest I've seen for a premium security package. ESET does not have a quick scan feature, but its full scan is lightning fast. The first pass took only 8 minutes 12 seconds to scan 239,000 files. By the third pass, this was reduced to 60 seconds. The full scan only checks processes, memory, and new or changed files. If you're a long-time ESET user, you will feel right at home with the latest version. The green bar at the top of the home screen shows everyone is safe. The bar will turn yellow if it requires your attention, or red if a threat is detected. The column on the left lists basic tasks, including computer scan, update, tools, setup, help, and support. In advanced settings, you can fine-tune your webcam protection, view logs, and switch to participating in ESET's Customer Experience Improvement Program. Clicking the ESET icon on the Windows taskbar displays alerts, manages anti-malware protection, and can block network traffic on your PC. It has a direct link to the advanced setup section of the application. ESET places less emphasis on periodic system-wide scans than its competitors, and scheduling scans can be a challenge. You must set up a task, select the task, and specify its frequency and start time. The My ESET Online account allows you to remotely use an offline social media scanner, but unlike some other antivirus brands, an online account is not required. It took me almost 13 minutes to install ESET Smart Security Premium. The original 5.4 MB installer accepted my product license, looked for conflicts, and downloaded the rest of the code. I needed to separately configure the password manager, parental controls, and anti-theft features. ESET does not provide ongoing customer support. Technicians answer phone calls, online inquiries, and emails from 6 a.m. to 5 p.m. The ESET website has many DIY options, including videos, troubleshooters, and a helpful threat encyclopedia. ESET antivirus products for Windows are excellent at combining scan speed with performance, but their anti-malware protection is just average.